Hi, I'm Renu Singh. Today's topic is Employees Provident Fund. Employee Provident Fund is a retirement savings scheme that the Government of India has mandated for all salaried employees. The funds deducted from your salary as PF goes to your PF account, which is maintained by the Employees Provident Fund Organization or EPFO. Employees Provident Fund क्या है? यह एक ऐसा retirement saving scheme है जो Government of India के द्वारा mandate किया जाता है जितने भी salary employed person होते हैं. यह आपके salary से deduct किया जाता है as PF बोलकर और यह जमा होता है PF account में जो maintain किया जाता है EPFO द्वारा. Thank you.